MTG family, and in today's video, I'm about to be reacting to Addison Rae Obsessed official music video. So this came out about a month ago, and I was planning to do this a month ago, and I know, like, in a lot of my videos say that I was planning to do it at a certain time. Like, I really am, and I really do be trying to, but either I forget because I've been really busy recently with school, just different school projects, and then, like, finals coming up. I've been really busy trying to, like, you know, like, do all that, but right now I have time to do it because I finished all my homework, so I have time to react to stuff. But make sure y'all go check out the video that I just posted a little bit before this one, where I reacted to Lil Huddy American Sweetheart official music video. And yeah, before we get started with this video, guys, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe down below and turn on post notifications and follow my social medias, which are in the description box down below. And if y'all want to see more of Addison Rae on my channel, you guys can click the link in the description where I reacted to her TikTok, her, like, most recent TikToks of 2021, or, like, her TikToks in the beginning of 2021. And if y'all want me to react to other things with Addison in it, let me know, and I might react to the movie that she's in, but that really depends. But yeah, without further ado, let's get started with the reaction.
You turned our song down, baby, what for? You had lit candles on the dashboard. Red roses growing out of the door. Wanna say something you never said before.
Okay, real quick, let's talk about Addison's pink wig here. Like, if she went pink, I wouldn't be mad at that. Like, pink, red, any of those colors in, like, that pink, like, scheme type thing, I would not be mad at that. But, like, it's not my decision to, like, decide what she does with her hair and stuff. But, like, if she went pink, I would not be mad at that.
Pass by where we first met. Damn, we made it so far. Red eyes from the red light, and that just set the mood. You say you're obsessed with me, so I took a second and I said me too. I'm obsessed with me as much as you. Say you die for me, I die for me too. And if I lost you, I'd still have me. I can't lose that you're obsessed with me, me too. I did my hair like waves on the beach. This dress so tight you can't even speak. My hair's so high, my kid and nose bleed.
Yeah, because, like, I could never walk in, like, super high heels, bro. Like, I would just fall on my face, like that.
It's so loud, but I hear your heartbeat.
Why is this song low-key a bop? Like, so, like, I heard this song once or twice before. I don't know if I said this before. I may or I may not have. But, like, why are so many people shitting on this song? Like, it's low-key really good. Like, let me not even use low-key, because that is not the right word. It is really good. Like, why do so many people hate this song? Like, is it because they don't like Addison, so then they automatically don't like the song? Or is it because they just don't like what the song's about? Like, what is it? Because personally, I think the song is really good and it deserves more love and more attention than it's getting, because it's really good.
obsessed with me as much as you. Say you die for me, I'd die for me too. And if I lost you, I'd still have me, I can't lose. When you say that you're obsessed with me too.
Like, for real, I don't understand why people don't like this song. Like, it is really good. Like me coming into this, like, again, I have heard this song once or twice, but I heard it, like, when I was, like, going to sleep. So I, like, wasn't really paying attention to it. So, like, I count this as my first time hearing it, even though I've heard it, like, once or twice already before, but I was, like, half asleep. So, like, I had, like, just because TikTokers, like, they're TikTokers. Like, you wouldn't necessarily think for them to have the best voice. Like, I know Addison can sing. And if y'all go onto her lives or anything, and y'all, like, just go on YouTube and look up her lives, like, Addison Rae singing or something, she can sing well. And so there's no reason why y'all should not like this song. Like, it is, like, I get, like, people have their opinions, but, like, y'all be, like, shitting on the song, bro. Like, it's really good. Like, I don't really know what else to say, because, like, it's really good. And, like, I say, like, so much. Like, I need to stop saying, like, so much in my videos, because it's really annoying. But, I say a lot, too. But, yeah, let me know what you guys thought of this song, and make sure to give it a thumbs up, make sure to subscribe down below, and turn on post notifications, and follow my social medias, which are in the description box down below, and as well as that, there's nothing else to say, because I took out the last two parts of my outro. I gotta make that clip, but I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace!